Have you ever wondered how some people get a fantastic picture on their YouTube channel video and other people don't? Hi guys, I'm Rob Summers and this is Network Marketing Tips. In today's video, I'm going to show you exactly how to do that. As you can see in these six different videos, this lady, Jane, she has managed to get a nice, attractive picture showing her video. And the above videos here, you can see the difference. You know, what would you prefer? So what I'm going to do is I'm going to show you how to do that. First of all, you need to go to the top hand right hand side of the screen, as you can see up here, and click the little down arrow. Go to Video Manager. Right, as you can see on some of my videos, I've started to do a little intro, which I think is quite cool, but I'm pretty sure annoys the pants off some people. So I've also started to name the videos on the screen. So as you can see there, you know, when these are a little bit bigger, you can actually read what it says as well as it says it here. However, there are a couple of videos I haven't done yet, especially for this recording. You know, so as you can see, the lower videos down the bottom here, I haven't done. Oh, I haven't done one of my cat, which one of two of cats I've got. So anyway, the video I'm going to be doing today is making a squeeze page. And as you can see in this video, I'm looking a little bit, it looks like I'm looking drunk, but there you go. So the first thing you need to do is to click edit. And I must stop saying so. I listened to a video the other day and all I said was so. Once you've clicked edit, you can see you have three choices of thumbnail. And all three of those still look a little bit broken. So I don't want to use any of those. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to use the custom thumbnail button at the bottom. Now, before I continue, I want to make it clear that when I first did this, I didn't have the custom thumbnail button. Now, the reason why I didn't have it is because I hadn't monetized my videos. Now, you have to go into channel settings over here and click on there, and another little button will say monetize videos. Once you click that and accept the terms and conditions, then you, when you come back, you will have this little button. So please, please, please do not put in the comments below, I don't have a button, because I've just explained it to you, and I will put that in the description as well. Right, now I need to press the custom thumbnail button. After you've got your picture prepared, as you can see, I've got my picture on. I should have really sorted this out before. Here's some of my thing, and this is the one, as you can see, making a squeeze page. Okay, now that's the image it's going to take. I'm going to now click saving, and I'm going to go back to Video Manager. Now, it sometimes takes a minute or two to do it. Yes, yeah, so as you can see there, it still hasn't done it. Now, if I press Control and F5 to reload it and come back down here again, there we go, you can see now it's changed. So now that's the new thumbnail to my squeeze page. So that's it guys, it's very simple. It just makes your videos look a little bit more interesting than, you know, a face where you're pulling, you know, you can never, I was looking up on YouTube, on Google, and you can never pick it just by the basic Google, not Google, sorry, YouTube picks the picture randomly and it doesn't do anything else. So, you know, you just have three choices. So this is a great way of doing this to make all your videos look fantastic. So that's it for today. I'm Rob Summers, and this has been Network Marketing Tips. If you want more tips or ways to grow your business, or network marketing information, YouTube information, how to get leads on Facebook or Twitter, please go to the link below in sponsoringsecrets.co.uk and fill in the details, and I will send you some information via email. So it's been great speaking to you. Have a good day, and I'll speak to you soon.